the summer of 1987, through ongoing scientific tests and observations, SeaWorld animal scientists determined that a SeaWorld of Texas killer whale, Mamu, was pregnant. Even before she was 24 hours old, she made international headlines as the newest member of the SeaWorld baby boom.
Beautiful, it truly.